Hello everyone, welcome back to Pokemon Coliseum Time Lock Adventure. Let's go heal up our party real quick. And then we gotta go through Batman's secret cave door. I do not like this. These take for freaking ever. Ugh. Really, I kinda wish I was playing Minecraft right now. But I'm so glad to be back to playing Pokemon. Oh Jesus, I thought this game was gonna be on pause for a long, long time. Oh, and we're almost done, too. We're getting really, really close. I believe the ending is actually, like, right here. I hope not, because I'm not ready for that. the building's closing in, like, 45 minutes. I'll never make it. We went this way, right? We had to go this way? Ah, crud. No, that was the wrong way. Oh. Okay, now let's go through the Batman door. What do you have? Is there any more cipher battles after this one, after her? No. Do we have all the keys? No, we don't. Can we plug this one in? Small yellow key in the slot. Do we have... we have the blue, green... No. Alright, let's go get ourselves the gold key. Who's the gold one? Is there any more ciphers we found? We want Maribee, the dude. What the heck is going on here? Making me travel all over the freaking place. Ugh, I kind of wish those tops were color-coded. Oh, that's right, the Raikou guy. Who's up front? This guy has, like, a lot of electric Pokemon. Surprisingly, a lot of water Pokemon, so let's not have you top him hat out. Well, so we've come hand in hand, like a happy couple. No, you've got it all wrong. She's my eyes, and I'm the rest of the body. Just battle me, dude. I want your gold card. Hand it over. Just hand it over. I've beaten everybody else so far. Main neck check. Yeah, that's the problem. And here's, like, why I'm not very rude. This dude has a lot of water and electric types. I really... Oh, having a Flygon would have been great right now, right? Right, having a flag on them is amazing. Okay, you know what? Mana trick, go down. Starmie, bye. Oh god, what does Starmie have? Rain Dance? Why would you do that? Why would you protect and Rain Dance at the same time? Well, I guess because you knew I was going to knock you just right out. Protected itself. And... Oh, you have a Lightning Rod! Oh! That's a problem! Alright, let's set up a light screen. Hydro Pump, that's a freaking problem. Yeah! Okay, don't attack her, please don't attack her, please don't attack her. Please don't attack her. Thank you. Ow! You need to just... Oh, darn it, you're still alive. Light screen up, please. Was that special effect, defense, or special attack? Special defense. Okay. Okay, that, Eclipse, please take him out. Lightmare, get out of there. Who's got better defense? Summary, please. You've got, what's your special defense? 73, 95. Wow. Okay, come on out, south. Jeez, hello, alright. Oh, I was not ready for that. That hurt. That hurt a lot. No, I wasn't ready for that. Aha! But this is gonna suck for you. Thunder, that's a problem. Okay, yeah, you have a pretty good special effect. You can definitely survive another one. Too bad, that guy's good. Okay, that guy's done for. I mean, next trick, you suck. We gotta deal with that Starmie at some point in time, too. Like, eventually, that Starmie needs to go down. Crobat, that's a problem, because we have a fighting type out. Wonderful. Yeah, Eclipse, I'm pretty sure you're good. So let's take out, let's try to take out the Crobat as best as we can. I'm gonna use Detect. Hooah! Use Psychic. Yeah, that's that'd be a problem. That's toxic. Haha. Everyone's attacking the weak guy. Oh my god, Crobat's still in. Okay, you know what? How am I gonna do this? I'm gonna need to... Let's use Moonlight. And South... Lady Lightmare would be great right now, but I don't... Detect won't work two times in a row. Oh, that's starting... That's okay. We have two combos on our hands that are bad. You have like 13 health. No, because Thunder. Special defense is low, special defense is low, and you're a fighting type, and you're normal. Okay, I'm just gonna have to heal him. You're gonna have to hold off for a bit more. Where is my full restore for the... Okay, you're gonna have to hold off a bit longer, because we gotta get... Oh my god, this might be a problem. Okay, we could probably... Okay. You're really annoying, dude. Has anybody told you that? You're really, really freaking annoying. Okay, you know what? You're probably fine. Because you're very high level. The rain has stopped. Finally. God. Okay, that's a problem. But, I have a solution. Alright. Eclipse. Let's use... Where is the Super Potion by 50? Why do I even have that still? I thought I had full heals. Heals all set. Nope, that's not what I want. Where... Okay. Full Restore. Let's get Lady Lightmare back out here. Because that was a doozy of a tank. Okay, and you... Full Restore. Get rid of that poison. Okay. Next turn, we're going to have to... Why are you protecting again? Oh yeah, I don't think this guy has any, like... Oh, yep, that's gonna be... And the rain continues to fall. Okay, now... Who is giving us... Oh wait, Starmie's freaking psychic type. We could take it down in probably one shot. No, I want Lady... That's probably a bad idea. Lady Lightmare back up. Probably a bad idea. Also, Eclipse, I totally forgot Starmie is freaking part psychic type. And really fast, too. Ow. Oh my god, her special defense fell. That's... Quit using Toxic. I hate this guy. This guy's a pain in the butt, stalling. Hit that Starmie, please. Take it down. Thank you. That is a hefty faint attack. Alright, he should only have, what, the Crobat and one other Pokemon left? Yay, she grew to level 58. Nuts! South gained some experience. Who do you have? Rhydon on a freaking... Okay, we can do this. Rhydon's gonna have... Ouch. What? You're fine right now. Rhydon's gonna have freaking Earthquake, and its special defense is really, really freaking low. Crobat really, really freaking sucks. Protect. I hate you. I really, really hate you. Oh my god, you've toxic both of them. Thank god Crobat is going to go down right freaking now. After that, I'm getting Top Hat out, and we're just going to take that right on down. Like, right down. Oh, did somebody get poisoned? Do you want a Lightning Horn? Okay, that Crobat. Okay, Crobat. Okay, Eclipse. Take down the Rhydon. Lady Lightmare, I need you out. Top of Hat, come on, baby. Oh my god, this Crobat needs to go down right now. It doesn't, it needs to go down yesterday. I hate you, Crobat. Okay, this thing has... It should have very bad special defense. And that is a crit! Oh! Eclipse is also done with your BS! Oh, we are so done with your BS, dude. Why do you have another one? Okay, well... Yeah, that's a problem. Okay, whatever. Take the Pelipper, please. Just Ice Beam the Crobat, please. Oh my god, yeah, Crobat's stupid fast, that's right. I like how it somersaults. That's a crit. I don't like that. I like how he somersaults in the air. Whee! Aerial cartwheel! Down, Pelipper, down. Down, Pelipper, down. I hate you, Pelipper. Down, Crobat, down! Thank God! Okay, we might need to get off of the crutch of Eclipse for just a second. Pelipper flew up high. Ew, freaking... Freaking bird! Yeah, Eclipse is gonna come back in. I could heal him. Why don't I just do that? Why don't we just do that? I was gonna send out Lady Lightmare. You're water flying, so I don't freaking know. Bubble Beam. Oh, dang it, you're faster. Whatever. Pelipper, you're far. Pelipper. Yeah, that's, and the Toxic probably would have taken this out, too. End this thing! Okay, y'all, we're just gonna end this guy's life. I like Pelipper. Pelipper's really, like, he's... I like the way he, like, covers his head, like, oh, that hurt! And it should have! Even though you, I'm sorry, Pelipper, you didn't do anything. That Crobat really wanted to hit it with a Thunderbolt. Really wanted to hit it with a Thunderbolt. I'll just take my revenge on some other Crobat. What? Can I not adjust in my own chair, you butthole? Grr. It's a shame that you should. Yeah, well, I kicked your butt. Now give me your card. Thank you. I gotta get another clip. Actually, can I do this? Can I be a genius right now? Is that my headphone? Yay, I can! No, wait, the cord was under it the whole time. Alright, there we go. Headphone problems, again. As usual. Doesn't need to be that high up. There we go, I have to ask some time. Alright, let's... Gee, I forgot who's poisoned! Antidote. Oh my god, I forgot Lady Lightmare was poisoned. Oh, Jesus. Okay, we're gonna go heal, and then I'm gonna have a freaking... My heart's gonna sit back in place. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh. Not okay with that. Okay, let's go heal, and then freaking read what the guy's... who's ever email that was. Not okay. I'm not okay with that. That scared that bejesus out of me. Why does the Poké Center have to be, like, in the middle of the friggin' arena? So far away. From everything. Okay, let's do this. I can live another day, knowing very filthy healed. What? Are you crying about? Thank you. I got my chair back. I didn't kick her out either. She just probably wants outside again. No, I do not. Oh, never mind. She's back. All right, let's get to the door and then read what the guy's freaking email said. Okay. Excuse me. I bit my cheek. I think I bit my cheek while I was sleeping. So that 100%, no, that's this one. My bad. Like, 100% freaking sucks. I bit my cheek while I'm sleeping. I was sleeping. It sucks. Who is at the end of this battle, too? Okay. Email, what do you, who is what? My email. Greetings. Sender, Ingra of Agate. Oh. Dear Gothi, this is Egon of Agate Village. I just wanted to let you know this is my first electronic... Oh, it's Grandpa!
I just wanted to let you know it's my first electronic email. I am not familiar with high-tech things, so I have only learned how to type in words.
What?
Incidentally...
Oh my god, is he even talking about typing in emojis too? I hate this freaking world.
If you're in... If you're ever in...
What? What? Isn't there more? If you're ever in... Is there not more of this email? Where's the one that had a lot to it? Nope, that was not it. Nope, wait. Greetings, lab data. I feel like this got cut off at some point. If you are ever in... In what? Old man, your thing got cut off. Wait, can I change the alert tone? Haha! Oops, my bad. Nope, that's annoying. That's annoying. Oh, I like this one. Oh, I like that one too. Ooh, this one's really good. That's kind of lame. Oh god, yes, oh god, yes. That one. Yes, that one. Sort. Notice, oh, this sender subject cancel. I don't care. Old man, I feel like there should be more to this. What? Greetings. Okay. Alright, let's start putting the keys in the door. Alright, small one. Red one. Red. Oh, that looks so cool. The sad thing is, we're probably never going to get another email after this game, in this game, so. That was it. Oh, sorry, is that green? That's green. I'm not colorblind, I just got the freaking colors all mixed. I just didn't know which one I was looking at. Blue. Excuse me, is this not the blue one? Yeah, okay. Freaking. Whatever. And finally, let's open with the yellow key. Alright. I'm gonna see you guys in the next episode of Pokemon Colosseum's Time Lock Adventure. I'm pretty sure where this is almost the end of the game.